What's up guys? So today, gagawa tayo ng bagong aquarium. So of course, we need new fish. Yan, blue yung selected natin. Tapos, yan, inuhuli natin sila. And hopefully, excited sila. They are all looking good. And yan, bumili rin tayo ng bagong plants. And of course, extension para sa oxygen, heater, and sa lights natin for the aquarium. So yan, excited na tayo umuwi. And yep. Yan na yung ano natin, filter natin. And sponsored yan ng shop. Tapos, yet, ito yung heater. Tapos yung plants. Yan. So, meron din tayong soil para sa ano, para sa plants. And also rocks. Yan, dalawa. And yan na. So, of course, meron din tayong yung ano natin, oxygen natin. Pabula. And of course, yung pinaka-importante yung aquarium. So, first of all, let's put the, no, yung soil natin or yung tinatawag na, parati ko nakakalimutan pangalan, substrate. Yan, anyhow, comment down below yung pangalan ng soil na to. But, yan, first of all, kailangan natin hugasan. So, patience lang guys, you have to clean and wash and wash and wash this one nang paulit-ulit, and I'm sure it's like, for me, it took me like 30 times to clean this up. Tapos, yan. Yan nga. Pagkatapos ng process na yun, yan, lagay nyo na lang halaman. And then, yung na-discover ko dito, as I washed, yung pagkatapos nito, kailangan mo lagyan ng tubig dahan-dahan at huwag muna lakasan yung pagtulo ng tubig. Tapos yan, lalagyan na natin ng bato. And also one technique dito na sinabi sa akin ng aquarium shop is kapag lalagyan mo ng tubig, you can just put plastic sa ilalim para hindi masira yung design na ginawa mo. So ayan, ito naman, lalagyan natin ng rubber band yung mga binigay sa atin na freebies na halaman. And ito yung filter. So yan, looks like it is looking very good na. So additional plants pa, bigyan tayo ng parang red type of plant, hindi ko alam yung pangalan nito, pero yan. So pinapatuluan ko lang yung filter dun, yung filter yung pinapatuluan ko para mapuno ng tubig ng aquarium natin. And yep, yan na nga, puno na siya. And see, it's very clean. So time to put the oxygen and yung ano natin, heater, and then also huwag kakalimutan yung lights. So ayan, yun ang lights natin. So it's all looking great. Taran, 1, 2, 3. Yan, so yan, may ilaw na tayo, heater, at saka of course, yan na, yung isda natin, yung pinaka exciting moment. So leave it for 10 minutes guys bago nyo ilagay yung mga fish nyo dun sa bagong tank. So yan, joke lang yan guys, pagkalagay ko ng anong yan, pinasok ko agad yung isda kasi may klilong pasensya ko. But for you guys, ano ko lang is 10 minutes before putting your fish inside. So yan na nga sila, mga excited silang lahat, tuwa sila sa bago nilang lugar. And yeah, tingnan nyo naman, you know, mga masaya naman sila, and they are all looking great. May naiwan po pala guys. So check nyo lang kung maliliit ng isda nyo. Check nyo muna kung lahat nakalabas, baka maitapon nyo sila. Yan. So yeah, guys, look at that. Fish. So ito na guys yung final output ng new aquarium natin. Hope meron kayong chance na try this one kung bago kayo sa aquarium. See you guys in the next videos. Bye. Fish.